you guys are all
now don't screw it up.
If you have a YouTube channel or a Twitch stream or anything, just plug it real quick.
Go for whenever.
Oh,
sorry.
You're camera shy.
I've been on this camera twice. I'm not really worried about it.
Yeah.
A man of good taste, I see.
I've had it happen where I've gotten no lands a lot.
Yeah, I've had that happen once. With this deck beforehand.
I think last time I was here, I had a mulligan like 3 times because I had no land.
Yeah. That's the London mulligan, right?
Wow. I'm trying to fight
out of
here. Yeah.
Three hits. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to put down a radio fountain. I gain 2 life. Which is on? Last turn.
And lifelink. Play my time building spots.
Okay.
I'll vote this guy.
Swinging for one?
Yep. You draw the cards.
Right. Stay good. That's what I thought about from the first
guy.
You're pretty good.
Yep.
Put down another radiant fountain. And I'll pass.
Play a swamp.
There's only a free one, so you can
get it. There you go.
Thank you.
Me.
Four? Who's gonna heal you?
Spitfire. Not Spitfire, Scorch Spinner.
Right.
Okay. Attack does 1-2 its target. Player.
Got rid of my strength defect, and I'm not sure.
84, which means
that
plus 1.
Oh, see how fast good one?
No, actually. I messed up the And then the spectacle would light up the stage.
Reveal my hands.
Roll some
more. Tell him.
So 3 with double strike.
Okay. Sorry. I should have known. I used
to. You take 6 in total.
My bad.
Okay. That's the thing.
Okay.
And.
Okay.
Okay.
So we're at G3. I'll put down a Sanctum of Boogan. And I'll tap for 3. Put down a Power Stone Shard. And pass turn.
I'm gonna go ahead and find strike my secret.
Gotcha.
I'll go ahead and swing.
What if you cast non-creature spell? It gets 1/1. That was this one.
Okay.
Now being 4.
2. And then 1 plus the extra that it does. And 1 from the
other. One life.
So 1 man, 3.
Play my favorite
3, 4, 5.
Go ahead.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Pass. Untap, yeah.
Okay.
Drop. I'm going to...
Ouch.
Three, four. Putting down a Mystic Forge. Sorry. And I can look at the top card of my library at any time, and I can cast it as long as it's a non-land, an artifact card, or a colorless non-land. And I can tap Pay a Life and exile it if I want to.
Alright, so I'll take the three.
And I'm going to write.
God's villains.
I'll go ahead and respond to that.
Assuming I lose, but I still want to see what
I'll attempt to a Reckless Rage with my Hoppalite targeting yours. I just want to have to play that card too.
Both of these trigger one. So six from these two and two from here. So that's eight.
Alright,
pass.
Pay a life for a white.
That should be.
Mine says 14.
Yeah.
I'm not attacking yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to tap three. Yeah, Metalwork Colossus.
Right. You had all red.
Proud of you.
Yeah. I'll fix that.
Pass turn. Pass turn.
Yeah, I had a red light, but I was talking about goblins.
Oh, okay, yeah.
3, 6, 9, 10.
Alright, I was gonna do another Spitfire.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it gains you some life, helps you against the, like, just my red deck. Yeah.
Okay,
thank you. Thank you. Yeah,
I don't know how you are.
That's
wow.
Yep.
I'll be on the play again. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'm keeping this.
Yeah, I'll try this.
I'm going to use Alpha and Void. Come on the field of Scry.
Sharp is
sure. Tap for a colorless. Put a Inquisitive Puppet. And I Scry. I'll pass turn. I'll pass.
And pass.
Bitter.
Gotcha.
Pass.
On to Azure.
She looks really confused.
Put down a Blast Zone. Comes into the field with a charge counter on it. That is 4, not 1. And, I'm going to. Pass turn.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Take one.
Do it again.
Yep.
Counter.
Yep.
Wow.
Wow.
Yep,
watch out.
Oh no, you did not.
Pretty good.
Territory all sorts. Is it 5/5 then he has a kicker where he fights something?
Pressure? I'm going to exile him and turn him into a 1-1, block him, and I want to take the 2.
You're a good guy!
I'll pass turn.
Oh, shit, I forgot it. Alright, I'll take it.
I attacked the island and thought he was going to kill me, yeah.
I already did it, right? Yeah.
Council Garrett.
Alpha Void, Scry.
Okay. So, I'll let the heroic trigger resolve.
I'm going to tap
or reckless rage.
And just put a charge counter on it. So it's a 2. I'll pass turn.
I'll go ahead. Valor stance to destroy target creature with toughness 12 or greater.
Sure.
It'll it's got 2 counters on it.
Take one.
Take it. 1, 2, 3. Pets.
No, the toughness.
Oh, the toughness. Yeah. Okay.
Put down a gradient fountain. I gave 2 life.
And then I'm also actually going to go ahead and save the creature.
Nah.
So I want 2 for a treasure map. What I mean is like, and
I'll put on the bottom.
I'll pass turn.
Alright, I'll swing 2 right. Okay, are you sure? I've got double prowess triggers.
Then I can attack with it and
then yeah,
sure, you
definitely
do. Yeah. And then after you block the idol, I can just unload my hand. My hand was like
In response, I'm going to pay 2 to spatial contortion, give it +3, -3 until next turn.
There's a 3rd in the board.
Okay.
I'll go ahead and pass turn.
I'll take 2.
I'll take 3.
On tap.
I didn't board in the 3rd pass.
Yep. Last time.
Radiant Fountain on the field, I gain 2.
The Defiant Strike of Swiss Spear.
From outside of the game, or
okay, which one are you targeting?
Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and use this -2, so he's now 3. I'm gonna reveal it.
Only have 1 target. Again,
grab a walking ballista.
If I'm gonna swing a walking ballista, maybe.
Tripod in my way. And I'll pass to you.
Pass turn?
Okay.
Yeah, this is 3 mana, and like, if you want to play, it is possible for you to just like steamroll me if your hand is really good. You get 4 lands.
Play a feather.
Your guy was picking up for 10
I got too much mana, really. Go ahead.
These 2 at you, and this at
one. Alright, so he's at 2. And I go down 2. End of your turn.
By 10 subscribers.
I'm going to put down a Sanctum of Ugin. I add a card this year whenever I cast a spell with CMC 7 or greater. I sacrifice this and search for a creature card in my library. I'm going to pay 2, 4, 6 for a walking ballista. That's a 3/3. And I'll pass.
Just 2?
Yeah,
no blocks.
I'm gonna Savage Stomp, Velociraptor,
discard my hand, sacrifice the core right here, put all the cards into my hand.
Gotcha.
The new one?
So, hand is dead.
I'm gonna go ahead and try to Valor Stance your
dead when I get these.
Okay. Yeah, but you don't get shops.
Well, that certainly helped.
And you get to play way more fun stuff. But yeah, it's
like a trigger.
Swing three. I guess so. I'll chomp block one.
I'll go ahead and God's willing. My attempted visionary.
Yeah, I'm actually doing stuff that deals to my deck stuff.
And I forgot my thing. Okay. Put a counter on.
I resolve the ferocity.
Scry one.
Yes, or not 17.
From God's will.
Are you at least not playing Pummeler?
And then go to combat and give this guy a pro
really
and I'm going to
swing out.
Pay four. Give him one more counter.
Three here,
so it's a 4-4.
Three here. And three here.
Yep.
And that's pretty much it.
Yep.
Fairy
says no.
Put you out one.
Yeah. Sorry. Pass turn.
Do it instead.
Oh, when he enters the field, I have the scry.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a one side of fog. Okay. There's a one side of fog.
Can you kill me?
Only prevents your opponent's creatures. And if it's Faithful Hour, tap it.
Okay.
You
can see me
take
over.
Nope.
28 land. 1-1 counters on it, dealing 1 to that and 1 to that.
Yeah, I had checks and fixed the main.
The second time, the first time.
Yeah, I think I really like your turn.
It's just, wait, wow,
if you get the wrong number of lands, it's very easy to get the wrong number of lands. Like, it's very easy to get too many, and it's very easy to get too low. And you don't very often get the sweet spot.
So you about to
One, two, three.
And I was
Power Stone Shard. Attach for a colorless for each artifact I control on Power Stone Shard.
Yeah, like I said, I had a.
And I'll swing at you for 2.
I got him. The one time we played,
In my sideboard.
What was it? That game where you had an artifact that played, you went to go off and you hear Gates for the first time. You're like,
Yeah.
I mean, Mono Red's like very popular, so that's a pretty good call.
He only has one extra game, so he can only make it to 9. He was like,
that's why I like him so much, just because he's so good at
Mono Red.
I thought about that.
Alright,
I was like,
So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
It's open. It's really open.
4.
When
Jeff goes off,
I'm going to play the
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, I like, he did fantastic. Metalwork
Colossus.
Really good.
I'll swing 2. Take 2. And I'll pass turn.
I went Esper online and I'm like, Colossus is not an instant. I don't want
I'll go ahead and block your Scorch Spirit.
Yeah, I got the sound.
And I'll take the 2
bars.
Thanks. End of your turn. I scry.
Normally I'm playing Aspen enough that I'm like, I have anything like my main deck to blow it up. So I don't know if that's a creature or not. It's just a one drop.
This is just mono gray.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Let's swing 12.
That's it. Game 3.
I got this ball. It's down the board.
Alright,
I'm all really good. I could have played anything else against anybody.
You said you'd be on the play?
Yeah, I would have been okay. But like, no. Alright.
I'm going to mulligan.
Guess I'll keep.
My girlfriend has both of them.
Yes.
Same. Go line all the I tried to follow him, but he didn't
leave. Let's do it again.
No! There's a lot of fun.
Nice.
Like under your arms, behind your knees, and your hands are what hurt the most.
Alright, put down a rogue's passage. Tap two for a ratchet.
Right on the side of the finger.
And you go ahead and tap it to put a charge counter on it. And see what it does.
He's like, that was the
one
that
I'll pass.
We should just turn the play mat around.
That 10 minutes it took to do that one.
Why are you trying?
Her way worse than the 3 hours it took to do this one.
Bro, I'm trying to tell you that it's over. Well, for now it's working, but I don't know about the future.
The more you struggle with that,
what?
Yeah.
I put down a lasso and then play with a charge counter on it. Charge counter. I'm going to tap and sacrifice Ratchet Bomb and destroy each non-land permanent with a converted mana cross equal to the number of charge counters. Which is one. And I will pass turn.
I'm gonna.
Nice. That is.
It's just for Momad, it's just exile.
Okay.
I was born barely.
My turn?
I was like 2 months old.
I'm going to go ahead and put down a Sanctum of Ugin. And I'm going to pay 4 to put down a Hedron Archive
and
tap 2 colorless. And I'll pass.
No, I've got this gut feeling that that's probably my land.
Don't worry about it, guys. It's a thing.
Might just have to check after the game.
Was he going to school with one of my bosses?
Yeah. Firebrand.
Tap.
Oh, I got a call from the recruiter.
I'll put down a Zalfran Void and Scribe.
Drover, my head down. I also worked, but they were like, it was only $17 an hour. I was like, what?
I'll put down a.
Had a weird last name.
Her brother and mom was
wearing a pay a miss. Pay for a mystic form. And I can look at the top card in the library at any time. I can pass it. It's a colorless non-land card and artifact. I'm going to go ahead and pay 1, 2, 3. Put down Power Stone Shard. I'll pass.
Doesn't surprise me either.
Alright. 1, 2. This gets the prowess and this gets the life of the calamity.
Okay, so this doesn't trigger calamity?
I do not think so.
Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Specifically the graveyard card.
For turn,
I will be at the judge conference in Duluth, Saturday.
You're not going to the
party? No, I'm going to the judge conference because they're giving me shiny shit.
Oh,
I'm going to
Do you want me to stop by with somebody?
Yeah. If you had the money, they had the secret.
1, 2, 3, 4,
as much as it
5, to play a Paradox Engine. Whenever I cast a spell, untap all non-land permanents I control. I'm going to... I'm gonna tap and pay a life, exile, sorry, yeah, exile, and I'm going to play a Metalwork Colossus for free because of total CMC, untapping all my rocks and everything.
If they'll sell me just the one set, I might buy it.
I was going to,
yeah, one set.
I
was
going to, so this one was untapped.
Really?
Yeah.
Blood gas?
Yeah.
And I guess I'll pay 2, 3.
So you play Hulk Hogan, Hulk Luke, you mill your whole graveyard, and then you play a land that you know that you can get it back. You, so Narcomoon pops out, that pops out, and then you sacrifice one of the creatures.
Oh my gosh, I'm going to need counter the whole
file. Your dread return to the back of the product. So Blood Gas is a free card.
I don't know how to work this out. So I'm just going to add it up on the calculator really quick. Alright, so. I've got 2, 3, 4 so floating. I'll cast a Mystic Forge, untapping all my stuff, so I'm at 0. I'll tap for 1. Inquisitive Puppet.
I'm tapping.
Fireball!
Because you play
tapping
the
2.
The 1 green and 3 that returns to every land from your graveyard.
Paying 2 for all net. Untapping.
Amulet of Vigor. You return all tap, they all untap, and then you fireball everybody for a billion.
I'm going to.
Throw your lands in the graveyard until it.
Go back to here, pay life.
That's super terrible. Almost.
Exactly.
Exactly. If you counter-corporate,
then I'm going to pay. 2, 3, 4. Casting Karn the Great Creator. I'm untapping all of these.
Unless you're me, I get.
And
I'm
going to.
I'll sit there watching you win.
And I'll put a reveal card. I reveal a card that I chose outside of the game. I put it in my hand.
A thing that grants haste, a thing that taps,
then I'll pass. 2, 3, 4, 5. And I fizzle. So I will pass to you. These are creatures, these are the mana rocks.
I play all the mana rocks.
Really?
Yeah.
It's got
24.
I just played Empress.
Okay.
Pretty much, if I have a mountain, it doesn't cost.
Okay.
And if I pay 1 colorless and 2 red, all my stuff gets +1/+1.
Okay.
So I'm going to sacrifice this to do 1 damage to you. And then Spectacle cost 3 times Skewer the Critics for 9.
Well, before your Firebrand had died, I'm going to pay 2 colorless to Spatial Contortion. It'll still die, but the sacrifice trigger doesn't happen.
No. Sacrificing is part of the cost, so you can't actually respond to it.
Okay, so...
So, like, part of the cost is the creature leaving the battlefield.
So can I still respond with an instant before he's...
You can kill another creature on the battlefield.
Well, sure. If it was still on the field, if he said he was going to sacrifice it, that would be on the stack because of the ability, right?
No, sacrificing is part of the... Like,
well, I mean, like, if he was going to pay the cost for it...
Right,
you
can't respond to people paying costs.
Okay.
Right. So like, I know that's kind of confusing, but...
Okay.
I'm sure they have a better way to put it.
But, I tried. The technicality. Was that the land?
No. Okay. It was not a land, so I am not mad.
Oh, okay. Thank God.
Wow, that was... was really impressive. You had three legions.
That's like a custom.
Yeah, I was. I think I was doing good, and then I'm red.
Yeah, red happens.
Good game, man.
You see, I hate blue so much.
I do too.
And it feels like almost all the time I get paired up against blue.
Yeah, I was playing. My first match was a blue-white control with MtG.
Both times I played feather deck before this.
Woo! Man. I wish that was on camera.
It was 1-1, or 2-1.
Yeah.
We'll
see it.
How do you do, guys?
Two, I got it 2-1.
Daniel got it 2-1.
Dude, man. I know it.